the last week I started prolonged cleanse system for the first time with really great results, and I will tell you how I lost a lot of weight in just 5 days on prolonged system.
There are people starving out there and you're fast.
We will talk about scientific theory behind this, my experience on the system, and finally I will reveal how much weight I lost. There are currently many labs that do research on fasting and how it improves longevity in humans. Based on animal studies, it has been shown that restricting caloric intake increases the longevity of the animals by a significant percentage of time. Additionally, it has been shown that fasting in humans decreases weight, blood pressure, and abdominal circumference. It is believed that fasting reduces risk factors for heart disease, diabetes, and cancer by lowering blood pressure, BMI, as well as levels of IGF-1, glucose, triglycerides, and cholesterol. Importantly, these changes are believed to be sustained for months following a return to normal diet. Let's look at these factors one by one to see how they influence your health. We know that blood pressure is a measure of the pressure of the blood in the circulatory system. High blood pressure can damage your arteries by making them less elastic, which decreases the flow of blood and oxygen to your heart and leads to heart disease. Preventing high blood pressure is a good thing. BMI is a body mass index and is measured by a person's weight divided by height. The risks associated with high BMI are heart disease, gallbladder disease, type 2 diabetes, osteoarthritis, certain types of cancer such as colon and breast cancer, depression, and other mental health disorders. Having low BMI is a really good thing. IGF-1 is probably a video in itself. I will list the effects of it, but subscribe and I will make a detailed video on this hormone soon. Because when I was preparing for this video, there was so much of information about it. IGF controls anti-aging. It improves antioxidant enzyme that prevents cell death and increases cell antioxidant status. It decreases inflammation and autoimmunity response. It helps with brain health. It is important in muscle growth, helps lower blood sugar, improves insulin sensitivity and lowers triglycerides. It helps and prevents heart disease, helps with bone density, helps with gut health, helps with clear out bacterial infection, helps immune system by increasing natural killer cells activity, helps with electrolyte balance, is good for skin by reviving stagnant collagen synthesis. I just recently released the video on why collagen is important and you can see it right here. Next is glucose. Glucose is blood sugar. If your levels go unregulated, there are a variety of conditions that may happen, such as neuropathy, heart disease, blindness, skin infections, problems in the joints, severe dehydration, diabetes, and even coma. Triglycerides. Triglycerides are a type of fat found in your blood. High levels of triglycerides contribute to hardening of the arteries and thickening of the artery walls, which increases the risks of stroke, heart attack, and heart disease. Extremely high triglycerides can also cause pancreatitis. Cholesterol. High cholesterol can cause dangerous accumulations of cholesterol and other deposits on the walls of your arteries. These deposits can lead to complications such as chest pain, heart attack, and stroke. Normally, fasting is done by just drinking water and not having any food for a prolonged period of time. This is very hard, so a lab at the University of Southern California created a dietary system that mimics fasting state, but you are able to eat specifically formulated food. By the way, I graduated with bachelor's degrees from USC as well, and this is just a side note. Prolonged meals come in 5 small boxes, one for each day, so there are 5 boxes like that. This is all food you can have for one day, so you get crackers, you have 2 soups, one for lunch, one for dinner. Some days you have olives, there is tea that you drink on this diet during the day, vitamins and supplements, and there are bars. All this food is plant-based. Prolonged promises to nourish your body, support overall and metabolic health, and support cellular rejuvenation, all for healthy aging while mimicking a fasting state. Like I said, it contains all plant-based, so when you read the ingredients, you understand. So for example, soup, I'll just read one of these: butternut squash, rice flour, whole grain brown rice, celery root fiber, sea salt, carrots, olive oil, onion, and yeast extract. There is nothing else, so no like number 5 color red or whatever else you may read in other packaged foods. So here's the statement from their website. Over 20 years of extensive preclinical and clinical studies sponsored in part by the National Institute of Health and conducted at the Longevity Institute and Diabetes and Obesity Research Institute of the University of Southern California resulted in the development of the first FMD, Prolon, which helps kickstart weight loss, supports healthy metabolic balance and rejuvenation from within. It triggers autophagy for the cleanup of worn-out cells, helps target visceral fat for a trimmer waistline. So there are five boxes of which food that I showed you one of them, and all the food that you can have is included. I will share my experience each day in the following section, and at the end I will show you how much weight I lost in 5 days. This is day one breakfast, herbal tea, L-bar, and 2 algal oil supplements. This is day one lunch. V blend is a soup mix, and R1 are supplements. There are some olives, and L crisps is, I don't know what it is. What is it? It says almond crackers. So this is lunch. This is snack. So there is tea with L bar. I actually tried L bar. It's really good. It doesn't feel too sweet. And I'm worried about this. This is my dinner, soup and L bar. You think it's filling? We'll find out. This is day two of Prolon cleansing system. I did lose 2 pounds. I know this is not weight that I lost. It's probably water, but -2 pounds is great in one day. So this is, these are the meals for the day. In the morning, I have this bar with the tea. Lunch, I have mushroom soup, which I don't eat mushroom. So I will substitute with a different soup from the last day. I have olives. I have the supplements that I could not stomach yesterday, so I'm using my own. This plus tea is going to be my snack. And for dinner, it's tea, olives, and soup. And the whole day I will be drinking this drink. It's 32 ounces of water mixed with this L drink. I'm not sure what it's supposed to do. I'll find out, I'll tell you next time. From yesterday, what I can tell you that not having coffee was very, very difficult. I got a headache by about 2 o'clock in the afternoon that I could not shake. I needed to drink coffee, so I did drink coffee. And supposedly it's allowed. If you need 1 cup of coffee, you can have it during the day. What I'm going to do today, I'm going to drink coffee first thing in the morning with my breakfast. And then if I get a headache again during the day, I will have another 1/2 cup. In terms of ingredients, I'm really happy to say these are really good ingredients. So I'll just read the ingredients so you understand everything is natural and you can understand all these things. So macadamias, which are nuts, honey, pecans, pecans, almonds, almond butter, coconut butter, flaxseed, flour, sea salt, natural flavor, mixed, that's vitamin E, citric acid. So basically everything that you understand, no chemical names. Until tomorrow. This is day 3 on the Prolon cleansing system. I'm feeling great. I'm actually not hungry. Very surprising. I lost another 2 pounds, so 4 pounds in 2 days. I know this is not actual weight. It's water weight, but hopefully some of it is weight. So today is a little bit less food than yesterday and the day before. There is an L bar, which is very delicious with tea. I make tea. I reuse this tea bag throughout the day because I need to drink a lot more than what they give. And R1 supplements, I can't stomach. They smell very funky to me. So I substitute with my own that I normally take, Nutragluca Select from Dr. Moss. V blend soup mix, today is tomato soup. Yesterday was mushroom soup and I do not eat mushrooms. So what happened, I took the last 5 days tomato soup and substituted. So my last day will be a little bit shortened. Snack is just tea. Yesterday was olives and tea. So a little bit more for snacks yesterday. So we'll see how this goes. And for dinner, it's soup, almond crackers, tea. And for the full day, you're supposed to drink this 32-ounce water mixed with this L drink. And let's see what's in the L drink. It's purified water, vegetable glycerin, natural flavoring, citric acid, potassium sorbate. So I'm not sure what it does. It is sweet and it tastes pretty good. Okay, until tomorrow. This is day 4 on the Prolon cleansing system. So this is the food for today. L bar with tea in the morning. Lunch is vegetable soup, olives, the supplements that I cannot take, and I supplement with my own supplements.
For the snack, we have olives and tea. And for dinner, there is minestrone soup, tea, and an ale bar. So all in all, a little bit more food than yesterday. This is day four. I did not lose any weight today, but altogether it's minus 4 pounds. The promise is about 5 to 7 pounds. So hopefully in the next 2 days, I will lose 1 more pound or more. That would be great. I change a little bit how I do this diet. I do add coffee. Yesterday I needed 2 cups of coffee. The day before just 1 was sufficient. So I drink 1 in the morning, and then if I have headache, I drink 1 more whenever I get a headache, because the first day was horrible without coffee. Additionally, there is this 32 ounce of water with L drink that we mix into it. Yesterday took me a day to drink it. It's a little bit on the sweet side. I'm not sure what it does, but it tastes delicious. So that's it. This is day 5 on the prolonged diet. It's actually not that. It's a cleansing system. I'm happy to say I'm down 5 pounds. 5 days, 5 pounds. I'll take it any day. Hopefully I'll lose 1 more pound by tomorrow after today's cleanse, last day. So for breakfast, we have an L bar, herbal tea, algal oil supplements. Lunch I had to change because I think it was day 2 when they gave me mushroom soup. I don't eat mushrooms. I took the tomato soups from today. So for lunch, I'm going to have my dinner soup, which is minestrone soup, Elcrisp crackers, and like I said before, an R1 supplements I cannot take. So I will be taking my own. And for snack, it's tea. And during the day, I'm supposed to drink this 32 ounce water mixed with an L drink that is included in the Prolon system.
And finally, for the reveal, I lost 5 pounds in 5 days. This is hard to do. 5 pounds is hard to do. And 5 days is very short period of time. I'm very excited. I ordered 2 more boxes. So boxes like this has all the food that you need. When I was telling you about my experience with Prolon, I was telling you that I don't like mushrooms and I don't like the supplements that they include. So the new system, they have a new system that doesn't have mushroom soup, and I'm very excited to try it. And the supplements, I'm very particular with my smells. Like, I can't stand fish smell and I can't stand certain smells. I'm not a good indication for the supplements, so I'm sure you will be fine. I just substituted my own supplements that I normally take, just so I have vitamins and minerals that I need. The way you're supposed to do this system, you're supposed to do it 3 times in a row, 1 for each month, for 3 months. And then you go into maintenance mode and you do it every 3 to 6 months. So this is something that I'm planning to do. I really liked my experience. I did feel very energetic. The only issue I had was with the coffee, and I just added a cup of coffee each day because I had a really bad headache. I talk about this in my experience each day. If you are a coffee drinker, just continue drinking your coffee, just 1 cup a day. For the result, it's now been a week since I'm off the program. I continue drinking 1 cup of coffee. I never drank a cup of coffee. I drank one after the other. I don't even know how many, at least 5 or 6 a day. So I'm definitely not craving coffee anymore, and I'm definitely not craving sugar anymore. So in that term, this program really worked. I did lose 5 pounds, and I'm still, a week later, I'm still 5 pounds lighter. It didn't come back the following day. That is what I was scared of. So I'm really good. If you like my content, please subscribe and watch this video next.